On balance for the weekend, a little disappointing not to at least get a split, which would be the goal going into any weekend on the road. We want to win too, but the goal would ultimately be to get a split. So a little disappointing.
I'm really happy about that. I think it's fun to be recognized when you work hard. And at the same time, the game went well. Yes, I got lots of shot, but they didn't have so many good scoring chances, so it made my job easier.
Has had two very, very good starts in a row now, really solid against Yale, getting her first win. You know, she stole a point for us on Friday night at Northeastern. We were outshot pretty badly.
I think it's just a question of time to get used to the new environment. The way the game is played is different from last year. It upgraded. For sure.
It's just kind of unexpected to have two really strong goalies back there, and it just makes the defense feel more confident with the puck, and definitely the forwards too, and it's just nice to know that we're going to have a goalie to show up each night and not have to really worry about that.
Both teams have very good goaltending, and you know, it's going to be tough to beat them otherwise, but we're fully capable of doing that. You know, aside from that, we obviously have to play a really good, solid checking game, and got to manage the puck a lot better than we did last weekend against Northeastern. Got to be smarter with it.
I think that we just have to think of one game at a time and know that we have to play UNH first, which is a very strong team that we haven't seen yet this year. So I think we need to go in playing them really well and just taking advantage of our skills against theirs. And then with BC, I think we should just try to get the last win against them so we end on a good note against the series with BC.